Today I will show you how to get infinite coins and gems in Eatventure. Go to Settings. Date and Time. Change the date to the past. Great! Now let's go back. If it doesn't work, change the date to the future. And there we go. Try it multiple times over and over again for more coins and gems.